piece of ice, keep a woolen rope over the ice, and then sprinkle some salt over it. And then lift the rope and see the magic. Take some salt. Too salty. Let's make it salt into sweet. Add a little flour on it and mix it. And it will taste like sugar. First of all, take some salt and black pepper, and after that mix it both. Take a woolen towel and rub spoon on it. Then place the spoon over the salt and black pepper, and it will automatically stick in the spoon. See the magic.